It's Easter Sunday. Oh my gosh, and it's what a day it is. It's so lovely outside. I think I'll go for a walk. I don't think little Carly's around. She hasn't woke me up or anything, so she must be off on an adventure. But let's go outside and see if there's anything cool to do today because it's so lovely and sunny. Ooh, what is this? Hello? Who are you?
Hi, little Kelly. I'm the Easter Bunny. Would you like your Easter egg since it's Easter Sunday?
Oh, I don't know, Easter Bunny. I haven't even had breakfast yet. I'm just going to go on a walk. I don't know about eating an Easter egg before breakfast.
Are you sure? It's a delicious chocolate egg.
Oh, Easter Bunny, you're tempting me so much. I do love chocolate. I love chocolate cake. I love chocolate bars. I love chocolate syrup on my ice cream. I love chocolate ice cream. I love chocolate everything. Oh, I don't think I'll be able to say no now. I think I'll have that Easter egg.
Okay, then. Here you go. Gobble it all up.
Oh, thank you so much, Easter Bunny. I can't believe I got my first Easter egg. Oh, it's got yellow and purple stripes and it smells so chocolatey. Oh my gosh, it smells delicious. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have to eat this whole thing up. Oh, Easter Bunny, I really don't feel good after that egg. It was so delicious, but I feel... Oh my gosh, where am I? Easter Bunny, what's going on? That Easter egg made me feel so sick, and where am I now? This is crazy.
Sorry I had to trick you, little Kelly, but I just wanted you to come on an Easter egg hunt with me. There's 12 eggs hidden in this place.
Oh, don't worry, Easter Egg Bunny. I'm not annoyed. I'm just... Yeah, an Easter egg hunt, that sounds fun, but this place... What is this place? It's kind of crazy.
Oh, I probably should have mentioned that. Well, you're in an Easter egg, little Kelly, and that's where the Easter egg hunt is. You gotta search the whole place to find the 12 Easter eggs.
Oh, well, that sounds cool. I should have expected a magical Easter egg. I'm in the magical kingdom, of course, but now I'm shrunken down into an Easter egg. But I think I accept your challenge. I will find the 12 eggs.
Good luck, little Kelly. I'll send you back home once you found the 12 eggs.
Thanks, Easter Bunny. See you in a while. Okay, let's take a look around this Easter egg because I've never been inside an Easter egg before. Okay, so we've got giant flowers over there. That looks like maybe a lighthouse over there. That's kind of cool. Okay, so we've got some more houses up there. Is that a blimp up there? That's crazy. We've got a giant bunny in the middle. Oh, that's so cute. Look on, look. Oh, it's so pretty with the pinks. Oh, it's amazing. Okay, what's back here? That looks like a pyramid. Oh, we got some lava over here. That's crazy. Check all that out. Oh my gosh, and we've got a green building over there. That kind of looks like a Mario pipe, doesn't it? Oh my gosh, and we've got some houses back here too. But I'm going to start my Easter egg hunt all the way at the beginning with the Easter bunny and kind of work my way around and see if I can figure this place out. Hopefully I can find all 12 in time to go back and give little Carly her Easter egg. I'm guessing I get to keep the ones I find. Okay, so there's the Easter bunny, so let's probably start this way. Okay, so let's jump. Oh, we don't want to fall into the chocolatey water. Okay. Oh no, we fell in. Quick, quick, quick. Get out of the chocolate water. Oh, but it tastes so delicious. Okay, quick, quick, quick. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's go over here. That looks like jello. Oh, okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. We nearly fell, but we're okay. And there. And here. Oh, we're nearly across to the lighthouse. It's like a candy cane lighthouse. It's so cute. Okay, let's go. And here we are. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Oh, this place looks confusing. Okay, let's try and make our way up. Okay, it looks like... Oh no, I fell. Okay, so there's holes the whole way. Okay, here, please, and here. Oh gosh, it's a very long way up to the top. Okay, I wonder if I can get there. Okay, let's go this way, this way. Okay, we're doing really good here. Okay, we're nearly at the top of the lighthouse, or I hope so at least. Okay, and up, and this place smells like candy. Oh my gosh, I suppose it is candy, but it smells so good. I wonder if I could Oh, I just licked the wall and it tastes like candy cane. It's delicious. Okay, let's keep on going. I'm sure we're nearly at the top. Oh, we are nearly at the top now. Okay, we need to try and find if there's any Easter eggs up here. Oh, look, there's a ladder. Okay, that's a licorice ladder. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. We found one of the Easter eggs. So that's one Easter egg down, 11 to go. Okay, wow, check this out. Okay, looks like we got some parkour going on over here. Let's see if we can make it all the way across the chocolatey river. I feel like it's kind of like Willy Wonka's house with a chocolate river. Oh, okay, we're nearly there. Yay, we got another one. Awesome. Two down. We got 10 to go. So how do we get down from here, I wonder? Is there a ladder anywhere? Let's peek back here. Oh, there's a ladder right down here. Okay, let's put the Easter egg away. Keep it safe for little Carly and Mom and Dad and Chef Marty and Butler Dean. Oh, ouch. Oh no, I lost two cookies. Okay, let's have a look around here. Is there anything in this little boat? Let me see. Anything here? No, there's no Easter egg in this boat. Oh, whoa. Okay, so there's more parkour over the other side. Oh, I didn't notice that. Okay, let's go back up to the top. Okay, and let's see if we can make this. Okay, there we go. Oh, that was close. And there, and a big drop down. And here, and here, and we're down. But whoa, check out this lava. Oh, wait, what's over here? Okay, I'm scared to go in the chocolatey river, but what is this contraption? Look in here. Yay, another. Oh, what? What just happened? Oh, there's arrows. Okay, we have to try and make it across without getting hit by the arrows, you guys. Okay, let's go this way. So we don't want to stand on the pressure plates. We need to make it around here. Okay, let's start. Oh, okay. Are we okay? Okay, I think we're okay. Yay, another Easter egg. Okay, so we have three Easter eggs now. We need to try get out of here without getting... Oh gosh, I'm so scared. Okay, without getting hit, but this place is crazy. Oh, ow, arrow. Okay, sorry. Okay, I'll go this way and this way. Oh no, ow, arrow. It was like a candy dart. Okay, what have we got here? Okay, it looks like we've got more parkour, but it's over the lava this time. We really can't fall in. Okay, there we go. Now on to the next one. And listen to that bubbling lava. It's not scary at all. Okay, oh gosh. It's like candy lava. Okay, let's try over here. Okay, we got that one. Let's try get over here. Oh, okay, we're safe so far. Oh, that there. And here. Oh gosh, I think we're nearly over the other side. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, nearly there. Oh, we nearly fell there. We made it. Oh, look, we're in like the Mario thing. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, okay, so we got some little parkour here. Let's try get up. Okay, let's go around this way and up the stairs like this. Oh, no. Oh, okay, I nearly fell. That's okay. Oh, this smells so good. Ouch. That's not fun. Okay, let's go back in and try again. Okay, we're gonna go up here and there. Okay, let's go in all the little corners and up again and up again. Okay, there and there. Okay, and oh, okay, phew. Let's try get up here now. Little bit of a run and jump. Hey, we did it. Okay, and around here. Oh gosh, we're nearly at the top. This is so strenuous. All I want is to eat all the chocolate and all the candy around me. It smells so good. Okay, we just have to get from here to there. See, we did it. Awesome. Okay, any eggs around here anywhere? Look, there's one up there. Okay, we need to try and get that. So how do we do that, I wonder? Okay, there's more parkour over here, or just some stairs, but we need to try get around on the edge of it and up, and yay, another egg. Awesome, egg number 4, safe and sound. So we want to find a quick way down from here without hurting ourselves. What's that over here? Let's have a look. Oh, there's a pool of chocolate down there. Okay, let's fall. Ready? Oh, yummy. Oh, chocolate is my favorite. Okay, so where are we gonna go from here, I wonder? Let's have a look around. Ooh, look at there. Okay, we've got more parkour. Woohoo! Okay, let's go here. And we definitely don't want to fall into this candy lava, because I'm sure it smells delicious, but it probably won't be as good when it's boiling hot on my skin. Oh, look at the chocolate sprinkles down there. They look so good. Okay, and there. And here and there and okay, so what have we got from here? We need to try and make our way around, I guess. So let's try from here to there. Awesome, and there. Okay, we're doing pretty good. This is like a gingerbread trail. It smells so good. I wonder if we'll meet the gingerbread man today. Okay, let's go here. We're nearly into this building. Okay, let's go here. Let's see if we can make it across here. Okay, we're doing okay now. Okay, and up. Okay, where is this Easter egg? It must be at the very top. Oh gosh, okay, let's keep on going. Gingerbread, I love me some gingerbread. Okay, there we go. Okay, corner of gingerbread. I wish I could eat all these, but then anyone else who came for an Easter egg wouldn't be able to get their Easter eggs. So let's keep on going. Okay, this one is getting skinnier. Oh gosh, it's getting very skinny. Okay, I'm really scared now. There we go. Okay, I'm nervous, but we're nearly at the top. Okay, and yay, we're at the top. It's a rainbow Easter egg. Amazing. Easter egg number 5. We got you. Okay, so it looks like this might be a path leading around. So let's see if we can make it the whole way. Oh gosh, it's kind of scary. Okay, it's kind of like a bridge maybe. Okay, there and there. Let's go up here. All the way over to here and here. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Down here and up here and across here. Oh my gosh, we are so far up, you guys. I really don't want to fall and crack any of my chocolate Easter eggs. Okay, let's jump up here and go here to over here. Oh goodness. Okay, let's keep on moving. We're nearly there, it seems. I guess this is the next building that we need to search. Okay, oh gosh, there we go. Let's see if we can do a big run and jump. Yay, woohoo, Easter egg number 6. That was awesome. Okay, we got Easter egg number 6. Is there anything else in here? I think we're on the blimps, it kind of seems. Yeah, I think so. Okay, so where do we go from here? So we stopped off here, so we need to get back on our tracks. Okay, let's go here. And there. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, and again. And again. Oh gosh, we're here. Okay, I wonder if there's an Easter egg around here anywhere. Hello, Easter egg. Yay, woohoo, number 7. Let's go this way. Okay, let me see, let's put the Easter egg away. So we've got 7, we've got 7? Yeah. So let's keep on going. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, let's jump up here and here. Oh gosh, okay, we're nearly there. Woohoo, number 8, we did it. Oh my gosh, I thought we only had to get 10 eggs. I just remembered it's 12. So we actually have 4 more to get. That is crazy. Okay, so we just came from that direction, so let's go this direction. Okay, egg, you're going away. Gosh, I can't believe I forgot. Oh, here's another one. Awesome. Okay, so we got 9 now. We're doing great. So let's put them all in here for now. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we need to get another 3. Okay, and here, and let's make it all the way across here and down and across. Oh, wow, it looks like a magic chocolate waterfall fountain. Let's try and, oh, it's gonna bring us back down to the ground. Amazing. Oh, yummy. Oh, that was, oops, I slipped out. That's okay, I'm still here. Okay, oh, where do we go from here? Oh, look, there's a bridge over here. Okay, awesome. So let's see where else we've got left to go. So we've gone over there, we've done over there. Let's see. Let's go this way maybe. Okay, let's go all the way over here. Okay, let's check this room. Okay, let's go in here. Oh, let's have a look in here. Nope, there's nothing here. Oh wow, okay, what's this? It's like a candy train. Oh, we're going through the candy train. Woo! Oh, whoa, there's loads of eggs? Chicken eggs. Weird, huh? Okay, let's see if we can get out of here somehow. Okay, let's get out here. Oh, there we go. Okay, maybe there's some in this pyramid over here. That'll be a good place to check. Okay, wow, there is one, but there's lava everywhere. Okay, we need to try and get there safely. So let's go here and here. Oh, yes, we did it. Another Easter egg. Easter egg number 10. We got you. Okay, now we have to try and make it back. Okay, woohoo. Awesome. Okay, so let's see. where we're gonna go from here. Okay, looks like there's a big candy house up here. That might not be a bad place to check out. Okay, there's a little bit of a lighted path going on here. Ooh, is that a chest? Maybe the egg's in the chest. Have a look. Ooh, okay. No, we've got some diamond stuff. Well, I guess we should probably put all this stuff on if it's here. Let's see how we look. Oh, we look crazy. That's some crazy, crazy armor. Okay, let's go inside and have our weapons out ready. Okay, let's go. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. There's loads of kind of like... Bimini, oh my gosh, there's zombies. But they're gingerbread zombies. Oh my gosh, am I even killing any of them? Oh gosh, I'm so glad I put on this armor. Ah, go away, go away. I just wanted Easter egg. I'm just keep on spawning more. Okay, come here, come here, come here. Drag you away into the middle. Oh, keep on going at me. No, 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 no. We're nearly done clearing all of them out. There's so many though. Okay, we need to try and get that creeper egg. We're nearly there. Oh gosh. Okay, okay. Oh, he has armor on. Oh, get away, get away, get away, get away. Okay, 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 okay. Nearly there, nearly there. Oh, there and there. Is that it? I did it. Oh my gosh, I did it. And I get to collect all the candy canes too. And I get this awesome creeper egg, number 11. We got the creeper egg. So let's go back out. Okay, we don't want to stand on that pressure plate. So let's see if we can slyly get around it. Oh, okay, we did it. Oh no, run, run, run. Okay, they're trapped in there anyway. So where haven't we checked now? We've gone all around the outside. Ooh, this big bunny. Maybe it's at the big bunny. Okay, let's have a look around and see if we can get up. And oh yeah, we can get up it. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Let's... Oh, no, wait. Need to try and do a little bit better parkour than that. Okay. Oh, no. How do I get up? Okay, maybe we start this side on his arm. Okay. Oh, no. Ouch. Okay. Okay, let's go here and here and here. Okay. Bunny, how do I get up you? Okay, maybe if we jump from here to there. Okay, there we go. Oh, no, I slipped. Okay, let's try it again one more time. Woohoo. Okay, we got it. Okay, there's nothing above us, so we can go there and there. Okay, and let's go here and here all the way around. We're nearly at the top of the bunny. So that means we got the last Easter egg. Woohoo, we did it. We did it. The last Easter egg. Okay, let's get this and bring it back to the Easter bunny. Mr. Easter Bunny, I did it. I collected all 12 eggs and they're so cool. But oh my gosh, there were some zombies in that house and there was lava and there was a lot of parkour. It was a lot of fun. But does that mean I can take all of these Easter eggs home and maybe put them around my house so little Carly and my family can have an Easter egg hunt?
Of course, little Kelly, you can have your own Easter egg hunt with your family. I'll get you back there now. Okay, close your eyes.
Oh my gosh. Whoa! What happened here? Oh my gosh, Easter Bunny, was that you doing this?
It sure was, little Callie. I was hoping you'd like it. I just thought since it's Easter and everyone loves eating chocolate and all the Easter eggs and stuff, I'd turn your palace and kingdom into loads of candy.
Wow, Easter Bunny, I love it. It all looks so delicious. I hope little Carly and my parents are gonna like it, and Butler Dean and Chef Marty too. Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
Why don't you take a look around and hide those Easter eggs while you're at it? That way little Carly and your parents can go do the Easter egg hunt and some of your friends too. That will be awesome. I have to be off now. Hop, hop, hop.
Bye, Easter egg bunny. Oh my gosh, let's take a look around. It all looks so cool. Oh my gosh, I have to get up there somehow so I can see it from the outside. But let's go in here. It's like a chocolatey palace. Oh my gosh, look at everything. It looks so good. Even Mom and Dad's thrones. Oh my gosh, yummy. I wonder what the dining room looks like. Oh my gosh, check it out. Oh, everything has changed. It's so, so cool. Oh, I just want to lick everything. Okay, we need to hide these Easter eggs. Okay, so let's hide one just here. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, there's one egg hidden, so we have to hide the 11 others. Okay, so that room's done. Let's check out the library and see how that looks. Okay, let's go under the stairs here. It so smells so good. Oh my gosh, look at everything. It's so cool. Oh, look, we got the licorice ladder. But all the books, they look like gumball machines. It's amazing. Okay, we need to hide another one. Maybe Yeah, let's hide one in. Actually, no, we'll hide it outside. So what about there? Awesome. So there's two eggs in. So now we just gotta do the 10 that are left. So let's go upstairs and check out the bedrooms. I wonder if they've changed at all. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's keep on going up here. Oh wow, look, even in this room. Okay, let's hide one just behind the security. Security guys, you're not to say anything, okay? I've got to hide this Easter egg right here. Okay, there's another one. And look, oh my gosh. I wonder if my room has changed. Just a little bit, but it still is so cool. Oh my gosh, look at the glass and everything. Okay, let's hide another one for little Carly to find. Maybe on the top of the bookshelf. Yeah, that one is a good one. Okay, let's go into her room and check it out. And then maybe we could go into... Oh, we forgot about the kitchen. Oh, hi, Brian. Brian's here. I wonder where Buttons is, actually. He's just wandering around. Look at little Carly's room. I wonder what her swimming pool's like. It's chocolatey. Okay, let's leave one there. Okay, she's got an Easter egg there. There's one. Maybe if we hide one. Where else could we hide it? Right in here. Let's hide another one there. Okay, we have to go back down and check out the kitchen. Oh my gosh, this place is awesome. And then we could check out the cinema room. Maybe mom and dad's room. That would be cool. And the fashion room. There's so many places in this castle. I kind of forget. Maybe we could go out to the kingdom too and check out there. The kitchen hasn't changed that much, except this looks like honeycomb. Okay, let's hide one. Oh, look at the table too. Okay, how about we put one right in here. There. Awesome. Okay, Chef Marty, you're not to tell little Carly or my parents where all the food or the Easter eggs are. Okay. Let's head up to the cinema room now and see if we can hide another egg in there. Okay, here we are in the cinema room. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Look at all the seats. They all look so delicious. I just want to lick them all. Oh my gosh. And let's see. Oh, look. That's so cool. It's like a candy cane. Oh, maybe we could hide one out here. Okay, let's hide one out here. How many we got left? 4 left. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we've hid one here. So let's go and check if there's anywhere else to hide. Okay, so we've done the cinema room. How about the fashion room? Okay, we're nearly there. All these stairs have me so tired. Okay, so there's my balcony. All right, okay. Look at this place. Oh my gosh, look at the ground. Even, oh, look, it looks sparkly. Do-do-do. Let's walk down the runway with my Easter egg. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Happy Easter. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Happy Easter. Woo! Okay, we need to hide this egg. Let's hide it in this corner over there. Okay. Now we've done them two rooms. What about mom and dad's bedroom? It's just across there. Let's go over there. Okay, we've just 3 eggs left and wow, look at this place. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool. Look at all them sparkly and it looks so delicious and you can hear the clock. Oh, look at that, it's a bumblebee. This is so cool. Oh, wow, it's like a hummingbird. Okay, let's see if we can hide one. Okay, let's hide one right here. Awesome. Okay, mom and dad will never expect that. But look at the paintings. They're so cool. What is that? That looks like a bumblebee. Yeah. And then this one is a bird on a branch. It's so cute. And look at all of this. It looks chocolatey and yummy and... Oh, candy. I love it. I've got to be so stuffed. All those Easter eggs. I can't wait for mom and dad and Carly to come home so they can check it out too. Okay, now it's time to go back downstairs and hide the last two in the kingdom. Okay, we gotta head out to the kingdom and hide the rest of these Easter eggs. Only 2 left, and I wonder if mom and dad and Chef Marty... Oh, well, Chef Diney knows where one of the eggs is. And same with Butler Dean, but we're gonna hide these other 2 in the kingdom so none of the staff know, and it will make it super difficult. Wow, look at all the plants. And oh, look at this chocolate bar road. Wow, look at all the stalls. They look amazing. Wow, I'd say everyone is loving this. Okay. We need to find a good place to hide it. Okay, let's hide one in here. There we go. How about the other one? Okay, let's see over here, maybe on the bridge. That's a great idea. Okay, all the way up here. Hopefully they'll never find it, but whoa, look at the river around the castle. It's crazy. Okay, I gotta climb up to the towers to see how the castle looks like from all over. Oh, those stairs killed me, but finally, Wow, look at it. It's so pretty. I wish it could always stay like this. And look at the chocolate moat around it. Amazing. And then what have we got over here? Okay, let's see if we can. Yeah, we can probably drop down. Ouch. Okay, I'm okay. Look. Oh my gosh, Donut's house's grass has turned to pink candy floss. It's amazing. Okay, let's see if we can get across here and have a bigger, quicker look around all the kingdom. Look at this from up here. It looks amazing. The fountain is so glorious and chocolatey. And oh, look, the candy store fits right in. Oh my days. Okay, let's see if we can get down. Let's see if we can drop down. That would be pretty cool. It'd be like parkouring down. Oh, ouch. Oh, well, too bad. Look, all the candy cane bars. Oh, it's so cool. Okay, so all the eggs are hidden, but maybe... Okay, what else could I do? Maybe I could check on Chef Barty and I could make an Easter cake. That would be so awesome. I know little Carly and Mom and Dad would love that so much. But look again. I just want to swim in the chocolate moat. It looks awesome. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. And look, there's a candy penguin. Hello, candy penguin. You fit right in this candy-licious world. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's keep on going and see if Chef Marty has the ingredients. We'll have to check his shelves. Okay, all the way in. And let's have a look. Oh, it just smells so good. I hope it doesn't melt in the sun, but it does smell glorious. Okay, in we go into Chef Barty's and see if he has anything for making a cake. Ooh, there's a cake, I think. Everything looks crazy. Okay, so we're gonna need wheat, sugar, eggs, and milk. So let's see, wheat, eggs. There's some eggs, there's some sugar. And where's the milk? I can't really see it. Oh, everything looks funny though. Oh, I think that's milk. Okay, there we go. Okay, so now it's time to put it in here. Okay, so let me see if I can remember. I think it was a sugar here, a sugar there, an egg here, some wheat along the bottom. They look so funny. And some milk along the top. Let's see. Well, we made a cake. Okay, let's go put it up into little Carly's room. That'd be so cool. She's gonna be so happy when she gets home from wherever she is. I wonder where she is. Okay, let's go back up here. And I wonder if we have enough ingredients to make another cake, because then we could make one for Chef Marty, because he's always making cakes for everyone else. Okay, let's leave this cake right here. Oh, yummy. Look at that. It's chocolate with cherries. Awesome. Okay, let's go back down and see. I've got enough here, but I wonder if there's enough milk to check it out. Or I wonder if I'll have to go out to Daisy and get some milk off her. So let's go down and check. Okay, let's see. Okay, how many milks we got left? We got two, so that's not gonna be enough. Okay, we're gonna have to go out to Daisy. Let's go outside. So we'll just make one more cake for Chef Marty, and that's it. So let's go find Daisy. Okay, where is Daisy? Daisy! She should be in her little stable out here, because we moved her back the other day. Look at little Carly's swimming pool. It's full of chocolate. Oh my gosh, that's so amazing. I want to take a swim in some chocolate. This place looks awesome. The more I run around, the more hungry I get. That swimming pool looks so cool. Oh, look at this. Look at the candy canes hanging from the ceiling. Oh, look at all the fountains. Oh, they're so chocolatey. But oh, there's Daisy's. Look at Daisy's stable. It's all pink and colorful. It's amazing. Hey, Daisy. Daisy! You got yourself a makeover. You look pink. That's amazing. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna need to get some milk off you, Daisy. So I'm just gonna take some buckets here and stock up Chef Marty's. Oh, I've got some buckets anyway. Okay, so let's see. Come on, Daisy. Oh, there we go. There's one, there's two, there's three, 4, 5, and 6. Thank you so much, Daisy. I'll come back and get you later. Okay, so now we have to go stock up the kitchen again and make another cake for Chef Marty. But shh, he can't know it's for Chef Marty. This is gonna be awesome. Okay, let's run back. I still can't believe little Carly's pool is full of chocolate. I mean, who wouldn't want to swim around in chocolate all day? I would just swim with my mouth open and just go om nom nom nom, eat it all up. Okay, so let's keep on going. The front of the castle should be here. Look at the love heart. Oh gosh, you guys, I'm so excited. This is the best Easter Sunday I've ever had. Okay, let's run in here. Oh, the smell of this castle is so good. Okay, so we need to go back inside and we need to make the cake for Chef Barty. Hey, Chef Barty, I'm just gonna restock yourselves a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna put that there. Oh wait, they go to the top. There and there. And we're gonna put the bottom, and an egg in the middle, and a sugar on either side. There we go. Okay, we'll keep this here, and we'll just put stuff back on his shelf. So there's milk, and another milk, and there's some wheat, and some sugar, and a milk again. There's some empty buckets that he can use, and there, and his eggs. Oh, and here you go, Chef Marty. I made you an Easter cake, because you're always making cakes for everyone else, so there you go. I hope you enjoy. Okay, I'm going to go off and see if little Carly and Mom and Dad are home. I'm so excited. Bye! Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and it was an Easter special. I got sucked into an Easter egg. I got to collect loads of other Easter eggs. So then I brought them home, and the castle had turned into a candy palace. It was awesome. All thanks to the Easter Bunny. So happy Easter, guys. If you enjoyed this episode and you're having a great Easter, make sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Tell me what's your favorite Easter egg to eat, because I've got so many favorites. But don't forget to check me out on Instagram and Twitter. And until next time, you guys, see you again soon.